At the Formulators Lab Bench, we're testing natural solubilizers. These are green, sustainable, and plant-based, and alternatives to using polysorbates and PEGs. And we want to see how they perform. Will they solubilize essential oils? And what's the clarity of the solution? Will it be clear or will it be cloudy? And we're going to test 6 natural solubilizers. Solubilizers are commonly used in cosmetic formulations. It's challenging to incorporate oily substances into water-based formulations. Water-based formulations like a toner or a tonic, hydrating mist, a hair refresher, or a gel, and you want to add scent to it. If you add essential oils or fragrance, it's just going to separate out of the water and you have to shake it every single time. A solubilizer is used to disperse that oil into the water and to hold it into solution. The most common solubilizers used in an abundance of cosmetic formulations are polysorbates and PEGs. And polysorbates and PEGs are ethoxylated, and so they're not considered natural, and they're not allowed in natural products. There are green natural solubilizers that can be used as alternatives to polysorbates and PEGs. It takes some experimenting with to see how they are going to solubilize whatever lipid, essential oil, fragrance, plant oil you're adding. But they can work really well. Some will keep the solution fairly clear, others can cloud it, and sometimes they may not work as effectively as, say, a polysorbate 20. So take polysorbate 20. It has a HLB of 16 to 17. When that's a higher HLB in that range, that means it's highly water soluble. So it's going to solubilize your essential oil, your fragrance, very well. Look at the HLB number on the solubilizer, and that can help some. But generally, most natural solubilizers, they'll say to use about 10 parts to 1 part oil for if you're going to use, say, a plant oil, or for essential oil or a fragrance to do about 5 parts to 1 part essential oil or fragrance. And then you build it from there. You increase it so that it solubilizes. The pro about using an increased percentage of solubilizer is that it will produce a more stable solution and the oil won't separate out. The con is it can create like foam, like little bubbles in there. And sometimes it can be drying depending on your formulation. The best solubilizer to look for is natural, liquid, and cold processable. I'm going to do a test just to see how well these solubilize into the water. I'm going to use sweet orange, and I'm going to do a 7-part solubilizer to 1 part of the sweet orange essential oil. The general mixing technique is to slowly incorporate the essential oil into the solubilizer. Every essential oil or fragrance will be different, and you'll have to test it to see how it solubilizes. So then I'm going to add the water into here because it's just easier, and that way I can slowly mix it. And then now I'm going to slowly add this in here. But generally, just slowly add it in parts into your water. And you want to allow this to settle. It takes time to settle. For Tegusov 61, they say it may be cold processable, but it does instruct to heat it up to about 120 Fahrenheit, 50 Celsius. So I will warm that up to see what that will do. The next one is olive solubilizer. Slowly mix it into the water. The next is sunflower. Next, Polysugar Mulse D9. Next is CCG. And the last one is Symbiosolve Clear. Up to this point, the Symbiosolve Clear seems like it performs the best, because it is not as cloudy as the others. It's more clear. One thing you can do is, if there isn't the clarity that you want, the clearness, you can always put it into a colored bottle. I'm gonna go ahead and warm up the Tegelsolve and see what that does. Here are our test results from using the natural solubilizers. It's been almost 24 hours. The Tegelsolve was warmed up, and it did go into solution, and it solubilized essential oils. It's the most milky white in color. The olive solubilizer, it is more transparent. It has a haziness to it, but it did an excellent job solubilizing essential oils. The sunflower solubilizer, it's done a great job also, and it is a little bit more transparent than the olive solubilizer. The Polysugar Mulse has this hazy, little cloudiness to it, but it did great at solubilizing the essential oils. The CCG has a little haziness, but there is a little, you know, there's more transparency, and it did a great job. Symbiosolve Clear, it's the clearest one. It has the most clarity and the best job as far as clarity, but it also solubilizes essential oils well. So if you want more of a clear solution, look for a higher HLB solubilizer. Otherwise, all these performed very well and they solubilized the essential oils.